I love this school because playtimes are so fun.
Because like there's loads of things to do, you have loads of choices, like you've got wheelies and music and stuff.
My favourite part was when we made a big water slide at the water area with my friends.
You can go wherever you want and there's lots of toys, but before there was no toys. And now you can go on wheelies, build dens and lots more.
Now with OPAL it's much better than before because I can play with so many new toys. I can go wherever I want and play with all my friends from different year groups as well.
My favourite part in the den building is that everyone works together making a big den. I like that a lot of people work together.
It's fun to see the smaller children dress up and dance.
The chill out area where you can just sit and talk to your friends and listen to music. And there's a little pool table in there as well. Under the
stars. My four friends love going into the art room at after lunch.
On the MUGA, we're having so much fun, we don't even have time to argue. There's basketball, football and even toys to play with.
Before OPAL on the field, we only use one part of it, but now because at OPAL we use all of it.
And we're sledging with my friends on the field.
It's dead from the walls.
My favourite thing is the trampoline party.
The mud kitchen, you can go everywhere, like you can pretend to cook and stuff.
Lunch times are so much better because just you can go wherever you want.
Oh, play times were just boring.
Get to go on the equipment.
My wellies, because you can go on the field and get muddy, whatever the weather is. Tell everybody I'm on my way, and I'm loving every step I take.